ربي أعوذ بك من همزات الشياطين وأعوذ بك ربي أن يحضرون.
My Lord, I seek refuge in you from the incitements of the devils, and I seek refuge in you, my Lord, lest they be present with me. Quran 23:97-98.
God has warned us in the Holy Quran that Satan is our clear enemy, and warned us from following the footsteps of Satan. Satan whispers and tempts us to do things that are harmful and not good for us. Satan has promised to try to misguide us and lead us further away from our Creator. Satan will attempt to make bad and harmful things look like they are good and not harmful to us. We should protect ourselves by seeking refuge in Allah from Satan. There are several things we can do to protect ourselves from Satan and his harms. Reciting this dua frequently is one of the ways to seek protection from Allah. So memorize this dua and recite it frequently.